So I watched this replacement video for an 07 Focus headlamp on YouTube, and the guy took the bumper off, and I'm like, for one bolt, and there's gotta be an easy way to do it. So I got everything out like you're supposed to. You take your 10 millimeter bolts out and get your grill out and all that, get your headlamps out. Now the problem is with this bolt right here, see? To get that out, you have to take the bumper off either side. However, let me show you something. On the new headlamp, if you pay attention, this is just a little clip. It slides on and off, like so. See, on and off. So what I did, I left the old one in place on either side. So what I'm gonna try to do is I put a little grease on there, make it nice and slick. Also some grease on the lamp, new lamp itself. I'm gonna see if I can just slide it on without having to remove the bolt. So I will be back with that. Well, unfortunately, I didn't have anybody to help me hold the camera, but I can tell you it was one little snap and shazam, back in place. But before you do that, make sure you plug your connectors in the back. It's a lot easier. And also make sure you test your light. That's it.